Hi everyone, my name is Robin Irwin. I'm the Managing Director for Konrad within Northern Europe. Today I'd like to introduce the 2400A Radio Frequency Communication Tester, or RFCT for short. Now this product combines both signaling and non-signaling test techniques, covering a multitude of wireless technologies. This makes it ideal for three primary use cases: end-of-line testing, product lifecycle testing, and repair and service. And the reason is it combines, as I say, signaling and non-signaling. So for example, at end of line, where you have a final packaged product with final software, final firmware, and where the PCB is inside plastics, and you're ready to nearly ship the product, you just want to check that it's functioning. So for example, you could do some signaling test and also do some simple parametrics to make sure that the adhesion of the antennas, for example, on the final product is correct and they're attached properly. So that could be for an ECU, for example. It could be an infotainment system. It could also be, on the non-signaling side of things, a tire pressure monitoring sensor. It could also be a keyless entry system. So it really depends on what you're testing, but what's great about the product is combining that flexibility of signaling and non-signaling test. And so on the non-signaling side, you can also extend the capability from Konrad beyond sort of generic modulations for tire pressure monitoring and for keyless entry into the more standard, let's say, IoT technologies such as Bluetooth and WiFi by adding on some additional software libraries from National Instruments. So what you can see here is that whilst automotive is not immune to the sort of the drive of IoT, what you've got here is a platform that covers all these multitude of different technologies and of course still adhering to the more proprietary sub 1 gigahertz technologies that are particularly interesting for sensors in cars.